It's almost 10 o'clock on Saturday, April 14th, and this is the first time I'm actually just sitting down, not doing anything. The babes are in there. Greg just took Zara to the emergency vet because all her girly parts are really swollen. She's not comfortable. She's upset. Probably explains why she's not taking to her babies. And apparently they're upset as well. Let's see who's squawking. Ugh, so much for sitting down. Who is it? Oh. We got a little old one down there. You can see I got all my emergency stuff out here.
What is gapping? What? You put yourself over there. Oh, cutie.
You just don't want to be by yourself. Well, you put yourself over there. I'm taking a 10-minute break. Then we can come back to nursing. Got a schedule. Got all the bottles, but I'm tired. Mommy number two, or grandmama,
needs a cute little boy. Okay,
that's all I got.